Welcome back to another episode of Storytime with the Loud Crew. We have Phoebe with us today, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
Last episode of, or whatever, however Dalton does this. The last whatever episodes got really out of hand and really crazy.
They all got really out of hand.
They all got really out of hand.
That's Storytime with the Loud Crew. We are starting now with Mason.
Whores at the amusement park.
Horrors.
Not whores.
So, once upon a time, there was this crazy-ass amusement park where the head of the amusement park was, like, this chainsaw hacker-slasher kind of guy. He had, like, half a face because he accidentally had a chainsaw accident.
And he accidentally cut half his face off, but he missed, and he just chopped the little bitty tip of the nut right off. So that's a freak show. He's got half a nut. So we all decided to go to this carnival. Hey, this guy's got half a fucking nut and half a face. Let's go see what he looks like.
So, we walk in. We just see this giant tent. BJ gets distracted because there's whores over in the corner. So.
And went south so fast.
We saw this giant tent.
So BJ goes off to the corner. He goes plays in the with the whores. So the rest of us are going to go check this out when...
The lights completely shut off dark. You hear Shu scream like a little girl. Because you know that's what Shu does. Whenever somebody reaches out and grabs each one of you.
My turn.
Sure.
You get grabbed by the chainsaw man. You get grabbed by the elephant guy. You get grabbed by clowns. I get grabbed by the lion tamer. Hey, you got grabbed by the whores. He's in the lucky seat right now.
Improv.
Go.
Alright. And so, because the clowns got me, they're all like, hey, how's it going? And being all creepy and shit. And like, here, do you want to honk my honker?
Yes, that's my universe. Do you want to honk my honker?
I don't know who the fuck grabbed me, but the bitches that grabbed Shu, they decided to take him into the nut, the weird nut tent. I think he got grabbed by the half-nut guy.
Yeah.
So he's in the half-nut tent. You know, it's a tent, but it's...
shaped like a nut.
But it's half. It's half the nut.
Okay, so I'm in the nut tent.
You want to see my nut, little boy?
Yeah. They're screaming, and I'm screaming like a little girl still, and all of a sudden, I just get peanuts thrown at me.
Peanuts or peanuts?
That's a half a nut, little boy.
Oh my god, I don't know where you go.
I'm over there having a blast. I'm not caring about the world, because, you know, I got my whores. Shoes. I don't know what's happening over there. It may be peanuts or it may be penises. The clown over there making Phoebe touch their hunkers again.
And then
Mason.
And then I, with the lion taper, has all the lions in the stereo. I was like, why are there no male lions? Well, you're going to be the male lion. I was like, fuck that. I got to get out of here. I leave the tent. I run. And I find Dalton with the elephant guy. Just chained out while the elephant's pushing on him. Mason, they're touching me. The elephant's touching me. And so I unchain Dalton and say, fuck you, elephant guy. We run. Me and Dalton escape barely while a last cry we hear is you. Half nuts got
me. Oh, fuck. We should get out of here.
The honkers.
And then all of a sudden, in the distance, you hear, oh, God.
Thanks for discussing one of our awesome videos. If you loved it, like it right down here and subscribe. This is very important. Subscribe. We'd also like to thank our sponsors, Gamers Option. Also, if you're interested in a sponsorship, contact us. We would love to talk to you. We got our Twitter right here. Videos are uploaded all the time and we Twitter hate all that nonsense right there. And more videos. So you can see more awesomeness of this and that and that and that and that.